Hello guys, in this video I'm going to try and fix two stuck pixels on this beautiful display. Because this is a 15 inch full HD display, the stuck pixels are really small, so even specks of dust probably are bigger than them. So let me try and zoom on one of the pixels. Hopefully you'll be able to see it. And right there it is. In the beginning, this display, I've actually bought this display new. It's aftermarket, but it's new because the original display in this laptop was completely damaged. I couldn't repair it, so I need to buy a new one. It had three stuck pixels. One of them was around here. I just pushed with my fingernail. It became unstuck and it's working since then. But two of them are stubborn. With my fingernail, I couldn't make them go away. So I'm going to try a few other methods in this video. Hopefully we can get them unstuck. Again, another thing, if you have a dead pixel, a stuck pixel is a different color no matter what you put on your screen. The stuck pixel remains blue or green or red, who knows, another color than it should be in that moment. A dead pixel is black. You can also revive sometimes a dead pixel with the following method that I will also apply on the stuck pixel. Okay, you need something like this. It's a simple pen. Make sure it is not sharp. And you need a piece of cloth. It is very important for that pen to not be able to cut through the cloth. You want to push on your display with something that cannot scratch it. Do not scratch or crack your display. Do not push on it like a madman. Push on it a little bit, but not enough to crack the glass. If it doesn't work, stop there. There is nothing you can do with it, this method. Again, this should work sometimes for stuck pixels or for dead pixels. It's not a guarantee. It doesn't always work. I've used it in the past on dead pixels and it has worked, and on this display on one stuck pixel. Now let's try again the pushing method on another one, and hopefully, because I'm doing it more concentrated with this as opposed to my fingernail that I've already successfully used on this display, it could potentially work. Nope, doesn't want to work. So let me put a completely black image onto this display so you can see the other stuck pixel. If I could actually see it myself, that would be awesome. Let me try and find it. I think it's here next to my pointer. So let me try and locate the pointer. And you can see it right there. Again. And no, it does not want to work. Again, do not push like a crazy person, it will not help at all. Next thing that you can do, let's close the black picture as it does not help anymore. You come to a web page that I will put in the description of the video. J screen fix. It tells you what a stuck pixel actually is, and then you go a little bit lower, you launch it. Obviously there will be some commercials, that's the way they make money. You can go to full screen, so let's go to full screen now. And just drag this rectangle, click on it and drag it where your stuck pixel actually is. So let's zoom on that one in the top part of the display once again. Although, wait a second, where is my pixel? Did the pixel actually go away after I pushed on it? But it just wasn't something immediate. Nope, it's flickering right there in the middle. So that pixel, I think it's thinking on becoming unstuck, hopefully. Let me try and just push on it once again before trying this method, because I'm seeing some modifications, so that could be a good thing. Sorry, I'm going to turn off the light for you. It might not matter, I have no idea, but I want to see it better. In this case, pushing does not help at all. For the moment, it even looks worse for the naked eye and for the camera probably, but it is flickering. It did never do this before pushing with this pen, so we changed something at least. So we need to drag this rectangle on top of it and leave it like that for about 10 minutes. So be back in 10 minutes. And we're back. After about 15 minutes, something like that. And you might be wondering why that was the wrong color. Well, Windows decided to install updates, because why not? And the pixel, well, it's still there. Hi there, pixel. Didn't work, so we'll try with the one that is a bit lower and see if that works, but when Windows powers back up. Okay, we are ready to attempt a fix on pixel number 2. So let's drag this over it, and I'm going to leave it like this for about 20 minutes and see how it gets. Okay, let's see what happened. And no, the pixel is still there. So, at least for me, this thing didn't solve anything. I'm going to go to some other steps and see if those help. Okay, I'm on the background once again, and I'm going to try and heat it up with a little hairdryer. Do not overdo it. You can damage the display because of the heat. So only from a bit of a distance, and again maybe pushing it just a little bit with the pencil covered in some cloth. Do not overdo it any of these methods. So just a little bit of heat, Maybe it helps, maybe it doesn't. We will see. Again, I'm going to turn off the light because I want to see exactly what I'm doing. At this point, I almost cannot see the pixels. They are quite small at full HD resolution. So let's get to it. Well, that is one pixel fixed. Weirdly enough, heat and pressure solved the issue for me. So let's get to the second one. Okay, what you see there, the black spot, it's not damage to the display. It's just the sheets behind the display are stuck together at this point. Because I've pressed on it, they will come apart. So this will get fixed by itself. If I turn this around from another angle, actually, yeah, on camera still visible. With the naked eye, this is absolutely not visible anymore from another angle. But the camera still picks it up. Probably if I zoom a little, no, the camera picks it up. But with the naked eye, please believe me, this is not visible when I'm looking directly at this thing. So, yeah, let's continue. Try another way of getting rid of the second pixel. Okay, we still have that annoying pixel right there. So let's try and flash some white and black images. Maybe we can get it unstuck. I will do this for a few minutes by hand. There are programs that actually do this themselves. And there is a video on YouTube which actually plays these kind of flashing colors which could probably help, and that is what I will do next if this doesn't do it. And it's still there. Just had an idea. A pixel reacted to just pushing, one hit plus pushing. Maybe another one reacts to a little bit of ice plus pushing. Who knows? Maybe I will actually crack my screen with this cold thing. Who knows? But I'm going to attempt touching the screen just in that area and see if it does anything. So, bear with me. And obviously do this at your own risk. You are working with glass. Who knows what will actually happen? Still seems to be there. Just the glass is a bit dirtier now. Okay, so as you could see, not even putting some freezing temperature compressed air onto it would unstuck it, so that pixel might be forever like this. It's possible that it can never get unstuck, but I'm going to try it with this YouTube video, because what do I have to lose at this point? I'm going to start playing that video, rapidly changing colors. So if you have problems with that sort of thing, better not look for a while. So let's get to it. So as you can see, nothing that I can do will bring this pixel back to life. Probably it will remain like this as long as this display is in use. Head zoom out. In all honesty, you can barely see it. At this level, I don't even think you can see it. So one was fixed with hit and pushing, one which was fixed only by pushing with the fingernail, but that off video, and one could not be fixed whatever I did. So the moral of the story is, guys, that your mileage might vary. You can get all of them fixed or none of them. It only depends on your luck and how badly they are damaged, but that is at a microscopic level, so there is zero way of seeing it. So hopefully you've found this video useful, in which case give it a like, check out my other videos, subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next one. Bye.